Hey guys, it's Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to my mother. Anyways, I just got a little beep here to share with you all. On the local radio station, 101.5, the Wolf is owned by Corus Entertainment. And for the past couple of weeks, they've been advertising Corus Feeds Kids. And their method of feeding these kids is to ask the listeners to bring money or food to various different events. Now, I don't think that's Corus is feeding the kids. I think that's what that is the Corus listeners are feeding the kids. Corus is not putting any money into it whatsoever. Big scam. Corus Entertainment, you should be ashamed of yourself. Call it what it is. Corus listeners, feed kids, not Corus. Thanks for watching.